You know what I think the problem is, Stewie? I need to show them that I deserve to be Customer of the Week.
You don't.
Well, they probably see a woman like me and think, she's got it all.
They don't.
I know, it's a silly little award, but I don't ask for much.
You do.
And this is the one place that makes me feel happy.
You aren't.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I feel like I really vibe with everyone there.
You don't.
I'm one of their best customers. If I stopped showing up, they'd probably wonder where I went.
They wouldn't.
Because I'm a nice person.
You're not.
I tip in cash.
So?
And I can't think of one reason why they wouldn't pick me.
I can.
Well, thanks for listening, Stewie.
I had no choice.
Been a long one. What's for dinner?
Play-Doh spaghetti.
Oh.
What?
No, it's nothing. Just had Play-Doh spaghetti last night. And that's all we had last night.
What does that mean?
Oh, I don't know, Olivia. Maybe that we are in a sexless marriage. We have yet to have sex.
Do you even know what sex is?
That's not the point. Don't change it. It's a kind of cake.
Hey! Do you have any idea what time it is? Get in the house, fatty!
Stewie, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, Brian. Oh, there you are. I've been looking all over the table for you. You know, I've got to tell you, this stuff you gave me was a lifesaver last night. I was out like a light. And, you know, normally I'm up 5 or 6 times to scream and defecate. But you know what? I slept straight through.
Stewie, I told you, there's alcohol in that. It's not for kids.
You're not for kids.
Stewie, you're drunk.
Oh, Brian's all serious. Oh, I don't drink in the morning because I've got to land a plane.
All right, come on, I gotta drive you to daycare.
Okay, it's all right. Calm down. I think I've put my shoes on the wrong feet.
Is it 9:15 already? Lois, we gotta go.
Oh, good God, look at the fat man's underwear. Looks like a Jackson Pollock painting. Don't put that in with my things!
Huh, what's this? You know, Stewie, Mommy doesn't usually read things out of Chris's pockets. She's more respectful than that.
Well, whatever helps you sleep at night, bitch.
I need her love. I need her love, and she's ignoring me. Well, let's see her try to ignore this. Lois, help! I ate this whole jar of pills that looked like candy, and now I feel sick!
You look like a jackass.
Can't hear you, Brian. I'm dead.
All right.
What did you do? Oh, that is so not cool.
Lewis, what are you doing? I want to sleep in your bed.
Good night, honey. I love you. This is for your own good.
Lewis, where are you going?
Lewis? Lewis? Lewis, answer me! Damn you, I will not be ignored! Get back in here! Get back in here and love me! Ah!
Peter, are you ready for your Valentine's gift?
No, but I'm ready for therapy. Hey, you, go easy on the communion wine today. Don't want another one of your drunken mishaps.
Let me get in that belly. Let me kiss that
Stop
belly.
It.
I'm going to give you a flubber kiss. Flubber belly. Pork belly, Stewie. Give me that belly.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I got a little nervous. It's just I like you so much.
Good morning, Lois.
My, Stewie, you're in a good mood today.
Well, why shouldn't I be? You saved Rupert's life, and I love you for it. So warn the villagers, here comes the cuddle monster.
Oh, Lois, your breasts are great. Well, good morning, Mr. Nipple. Hey there. Must be cold in here.
Well, you are a baby, aren't you?
Stay out of it, stay out of it.
Well, if you think I'm a baby, then perhaps I should act like a baby. Where? Where? Where?
Hey, could you keep that kid quiet?
Oh, what's that? What's that, sir? What's that? I'm sorry, am I being too loud for you? You want to come over here and quiet me down?
Oh, let's not do this.
Oh, God, Stewie, come on.
I'm scared.
No, it's okay. Sir, you feel strong? You want to come over here?
No, I want to stay here and have my steak.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What is that, the porterhouse?
Yeah.
How is it?
What do you care?
If we weren't fighting, would you recommend it?
Yeah, I would.
Well, I know what I'm getting.
A
Hey, babe, what do you say? We going out Saturday night?
Stewie, what are you doing here? I told you I'm just into a different type of guy.
Oh, yeah? I'll tell you what you're into. Being ugly.
Stewie, you're being mean.
No, if I was being mean, when you opened the door, I would have said, oh, hey, Ray Liotta, is Olivia home? Oh, wait, you're Olivia. You see, I thought you were Ray Liotta because your skin has the texture of a decorative autumn squash. So, I'll pick you up at 7.
That sounds wonderful.
Hi, Jillian.
Hi, Brian.
Ready to go?
Hey, baby.
Hi, Stewie.
What the hell are you doing?
Not much, really. Just me and my pubes. Hanging out.
Oh, dear God.
Boy, I am so beat from doing adult stuff all day.
So am I.
I just kind of feel like kicking it tonight.
Oh, look at that. I'm growing all the time.
Hey, Jillian, can you give me a minute? You ever just let your balls hang out, B-Rye? You ever do that, B-Roni? Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was bry.
Here they come. Kiss me! Come on, we gotta follow them. Stewie?
Huh? Oh.
Everything all right?
Hey, listen, freaking shot in the dark. You wanna do something sometime?
Stewie, gather your things. Time to go.
Well, it's about bloody time. That idiot Slattern sent the dog? Oh, well, this is... Oh, don't even get me started. I mean, really, when I think of the times that woman has... Oh, I won't even begin to...
Can we go?
Fine.
The breakfast thing. Yes. It wasn't even about the eggs, really. Frankly, I like the yolks. I don't... I have no problem. It's just, there's always been a lot of tension between Lois and me. And it's not so much that I want to kill her. It's just, I want her not to be alive anymore. I sometimes wonder if all women are this difficult. And then I think to myself, my God, wouldn't it be marvelous if I turned out to be a homosexual?
Oh, God, we're Stewie.
Well, Beth, what do you think? Does Mark find you attractive?
I don't know.
Well, have you asked him?
Not exactly.
All right, look, let's try some role-playing. I'll be Mark, and you ask me out to the box social, or whatever the devil it is you children are doing these days.
Brian, spit on me. Oh, that's nice. Now tell me I'm scum.
How will that cool you off?
Yeah, I guess so.
What? I have been trying to get a sewing machine for months, but she gets a freaking car just like that?
I hate this place.
Ooh, you got some pie, eh? Can I have a piece?
Sure.
Ooh, let me have some of that Cool Whip.
What'd you say?
You can't have a pie without Cool Whip.
Cool Whip?
Cool Whip, yeah.
You mean Cool Whip?
Yeah, Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
You're saying it weird. Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H?
What are you talking about? I'm just saying it. Cool Whip. You put Cool Whip on pie. Pie tastes better with Cool Whip.
Say whip.
Whip.
Now say Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
You're eating hair!
Write down my final thoughts.
Oh, come on.
I don't have much time.
Oh, squiggly line in my eye fluid. I see you there, lurking on the periphery of my vision. But when I try to look at you, you scurry away. Are you shy, squiggly line? Why only when I ignore you do you return to the center of my eye? Oh, squiggly line, it's all right. You are forgiven.
All right, if you're gonna make me do this, at least let me lead.
Fine, you lead.
All right, then.
I love you.
What? What'd you say?
Olive juice.
Olive juice?
Olive juice.